around and get this type of hardware. You joined some great company. Remember Flex back in 95, I think it was. I did put it many moons ago, but a young Jay Cutler actually won the heavyweight class. We knew that he was going to be headed into the IFBB Hall of Fame with 4 Mr. Olympia trophies, 3 Arnold Classics, 1 behind Flex. Have you given some consideration to what's going to go down in 2012 yet?
No, I'm going to talk it over, hopefully soon.